Ready.
Ready. We're gonna do some legs, some glutes, and some cardio. Moving right into it, we've got 20-second intervals followed by 10-second intervals. Four on the right side, four on the left side.
Three, two, one, start.
Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Really focusing on contracting those obliques. I want you to keep that supporting knee slightly bent. Keeping a nice pace.
Three, two, one.
And 10 seconds. We're gonna get as low as we can go. Burn it out. Legs and glutes. Here we go. Same side. And second set. Feeling it already. Yeah, and you can add arm weights if you want to. If you're trying to make it a little bit more challenging. I feel the obliques already.
Yeah. Three, contract, right? Two, yeah. One.
And here we go. Get down low. Tap the floor.
Three, two,
we've got two more. Same side, here we go. Pulling the abs in. Feeling good. Where are you? In your hotel? You can take that wherever you go.
Three, two, one.
And get down low. Oh, yeah. Obliques, sore obliques.
Three, two,
so good.
One.
One more. Ready? Contract, contract. Rotation, a little contraction.
Three, two, one.
Woo! All right. We're gonna go on the other side now.
Three.
You ready?
Two, one.
Let's work that other side. Bend that supporting knee. Add that rotation. You can do it. Stay with it. Lean in 15. That's all it takes. Hang
three,
in there.
Two, one.
Get low. That's right. You can do anything for 15 minutes.
Three, two, one.
Second set. Buns are burning, legs are burning, yeah. Obliques are burning.
Two, one.
We have two more. Stay with me. There you go. Pull that belly up.
Three, two, one.
And two more. We got to really contract those abs. Down to the knee.
Three, two, one.
Who went in doubt tonight? Almost done with these.
Three,
guys.
Two.
Keep it up.
One.
Last one. Here we go. Get a little deeper in that supporting leg. Really feel that supporting glute. Belly in, and still breathing. you don't have a band, you can use free weights or just do the lunges and bicep curl using your own resistance. Hips are square, feet parallel. Make sure that front knee is tracking right down the center of the foot. Go down to the ankle. Looking good, you guys. Get that back knee down low. Almost there. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and one. We're going right into those deadlifts. So we're gonna take it down, find that nice flat back, and pull the arms up. That's it. Balance is hard, especially when you're fatigued. So you really gotta focus, connecting to those core muscles, those stabilizing muscles. There you go. Make sure that your shoulders are not rounding forward. Nice flat back, find that T position. Long neck. Now in this one, the last 10 seconds, we're gonna hold it. And just burn it out. So the last 10 seconds, hold it here, hold it here. Ready? Flip those palms. Down. Lift. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop those hands into the quick feet. 30 seconds. Here we go. Oh, for cardio. Woo, shake it out. Shake it out. Come on, we do it again on that same side. Woo. Football. I'm ready. Bicep curls with a lunge. Same leg. Is that same leg? Oh, same leg.
Same leg!
I know you don't want to do the same leg. We're doing the same leg. You're good. And here we go. I know. Whose idea was that? We want to. We want to burn it out.
Yeah.
Work it. You can do it. Even when it's burning. Make that decision. Make that commitment. You can do this. Use your breath to help you. Keep that good form. Feel the sweat dripping down the neck. Turn those arms at the same time. Almost there, you guys, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right into those single leg deadlifts. Take it down. Oh, that booty is burning.
Oh, yeah.
I want you to keep that supporting leg slightly bent. Really feel that burn.
You have to work harder to keep your balance.
Keep your form. That's it. As you reach those arms up, spread those wings. Work those back extensor muscles. Keep it going. Remember those last 10 seconds. We're gonna hold it down there. That's it. Reach those arms up. Stretch that band. All right, let's hold this down here, you guys. Ready? Hold it down, flip the palms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop that band, give me those quick feet. Yeah.
Oh yeah,
you
feel that.
Oh, it burns so good. So we have the same thing on the other side. You're almost there. Almost there. That's it. Yeah. We know what to expect now. Here we go. Ready? Find that form. Find your breath. Nice straight back. Even if you just take 15 minutes a day, your body will thank you. Yeah, move that body every day. Listen to your body. Take care of it. It takes care of you. Get that back knee down. Stay with it. Almost there. 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Right into those deadlifts. Here we go. One side is usually more challenging than the other with the balance, so just do your best. Looking good, you guys. Looking good. Shoulders down, breathe from the ears. You're doing great. Keep it going. We're almost to the end. All right, so remember this next one, we're gonna hold it down. Ready? Hold it down. Bend that supporting leg. Tap it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last! Oh! Oh! You guys, shake it out! Here we go. Bicep curl. That right knee goes right down to the ankle. Tracks right down the center of your foot. It's your equal weight. It's on the inside and outside edge of that foot. And follow that back foot the whole time. And your back is straight. Oh, I love these hands because it forces you to work both ways. Exactly. Total body, baby. Always. Alright. We're almost there. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And one more for fun. Okay. And deadlift. Here we go. Ready? Working on the way down and on the way up. My hamstring is,
oh yeah,
on fire.
Yeah, you gotta keep that slight bend.
Oh yeah,
and pull up.
That's it. Yeah, that supporting leg. Don't lock out your knee. Keep that soft bend. lengthened neck the whole time. Nice flat back. All right, are we ready? Get ready. So this next one we're gonna hold. Ready? I want you to get a little deeper in that supporting leg. And we go. 10, 9, we're almost done, this is it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh. Woo, I'm shaking. Let's see, we're sweating. We're sweating. Great job. Go get some water, towel off, and we'll see you next time.